大家好，我是Eddie， 欢迎来到 ChineseEddieG. Hi guys, this is Eddie. Welcome to my channel. In today's lesson, we will study HSK Level 3 textbook Lesson 4. Let's get started. 我们开始吧。 第四课 Lesson 4. 她总是笑着跟客人说话。她总是笑着跟客人说话。She always smiles when talking to customers. 她 means she. 总是, that's a frequency adverb, always. 笑着 means smile. And 者 is an indicator for present continuous. 跟 means with. 客人, customers or guests. 说话, talk. In this sentence, the real verb is 说话, which is talk. 笑着 is just an adverbial phrase. It works as an adverb. Let's move on to warm up. 热身. 一, 给下面的词语选择对应的图片. Match the pictures with the words. Now, I'm going to read the six words, and meanwhile, you have some time to match the words with the correct pictures. Here I go. 一, 服务员, 服务员, waiter. 二, 客人, 客人, guests. 三, 超市, 超市, supermarket. 四, 比赛, 比赛, match or competition. 五, 照片, 照片, photo or picture. 六, 蛋糕, 蛋糕, cake. Now let's match the pictures with the correct words. Picture A, 比赛. Picture B, 超市. Picture C, 蛋糕. Picture D, 服务员. Picture E, 客人. Picture F, 照片. Now let's move on to the second part. 二, 看图片. 写出他们在做什么? Look at the pictures and write down what they're doing. Picture 1. 吃苹果 plus 看书. 吃苹果, eat apple. 看书, read books. Picture 2. 笑 plus 聊天. 笑, to laugh. 聊天, to chat. Picture 3. 喝饮料 plus 看电视. 喝饮料, drink beverage. 看电视, watch TV. Picture 4. 打电话, 走路. 打电话, to make a call. 走路, walk. Now let's move on to the texts. 课文, texts. 一, 在教室, in the classroom. 这是你们比赛的照片吗? Is this the photo of your match? 是, 这是我们比赛后照的. Yes, it's taken after the match. 照得不错. Not bad. 你们都是一个年级的吗? Are you all in the same grade? 不是, 那个又高又漂亮的女孩是二年级的. Nope, that tall and beautiful girl is from grade 2.
旁边那个拿着书笑的人是谁?
Who is the person beside her holding a book and laughing?
那是我,
that's me. Second time reading.
这是你们比赛的照片吗?
是,
这是我们比赛后照的. 照得不错, 你们都是一个年级的吗?
不是,
那个又高又漂亮的女孩是二年级的。旁边那个拿着书笑的人是谁？那是我。
Now let's break down the whole conversation sentence by sentence and word by word. First sentence,
这是你们比赛的照片吗？这是
This is
你们 Your 比赛 Match 的
Here indicates possessive.
你们比赛的 means your matches.
Photo
照片Your matches photo, 你们比赛的照片。
吗 at the end of the sentence indicates that's a question. And usually when you see 吗, it is a yes and no question, but not an information question in English. You guys probably noticed that in Chinese language, we don't follow the order of a question like in English.You just need to make a statement in Chinese, and you put ma, this question indicator, at the end of your sentence, and then a statement would be transferred into a yes and no question. Very easy. Next.
是,这是我们比赛后照的。
是 means yes.
这是
this is 我们 our
比赛
competition. Ho means after, but in Chinese, when you want to say after something, you have to put something first, and then you use ho.
比赛后 means after match. 我们比赛后
actually means after our match.
照
is a verb here, means take photo, that take, but here I think it's passive voice. Be taken.So the literal translation of the sentence is, this was our match after taken. It sounds a little weird, right? But I just try to help you understand how we structure the order in Chinese. It's different from English, isn't it?
照得不错
Not bad. 不错 These two characters alone means not bad.
照得
照 Again, it means take. I mean, take a photo, that take.得 is a very important grammar point.
得
is an indicator for a coming adverb or an adverbial description. So the literal meaning of the sentence is took the picture not bad or took not bad because not bad works as an adverb and take is the verb in the sentence. That's why we say
照得不错。你们都是一个年级的吗？你们
you, and that's plural, means you guys.
都是
all are.
都
means all or both, but here it's probably talking about a group of people, then we understand 都 as all of them.
是
means is or are or am, verb be in English.
一个
一个 literally means one, right? But according to the context,
一个
means the same because the person is asking, are they all from the same grade? That's why he says
一个年级
literally means the same grade.
年级
grade. 吗 again, we talked about the indicator for yes and no question.Are you from the same grade? You see, this is a yes and no question, but not a what or how like information question in English. So that's why you put 吗 at the end of your sentence.
不是
No.
那个又高又漂亮的女孩是二年级的。那个
That.
又
又 It's a sentence structure.Meaning not only but also, but here just simply understand it as a structure to combine two parallel adjectives because here the sentence wants to talk about tall and beautiful, which are
高 and 漂亮.
So 又高又漂亮 simply means tall and beautiful, but you need to use 又, mm-mm, 又, mm-mm, to connect the two adjectives. It's a sentence structure.
又高又漂亮的,
tall and beautiful. And here, if you say 的, 的 is an indicator for adjective in the context.
女孩,
a girl. But for a person who is from southern China, I would not want to say 女孩. I would omit R. I'll just say 女孩, 女孩. Or I can even say 女生. 女生 is very colloquial in spoken Chinese, which also means a young lady, or a girl. 女生 equals 女孩.
是二年级的。
Is from grade 2.
二年级
grade 2.
旁边那个拿着书笑的人是谁？
旁边 means beside somebody. And here, it must be beside the girl, according to the context.
那个
that.
拿着
拿 means to hold. Hold a book.
拿书
But here you see 者拿者书 this character, because 者 is an indicator for a status. In English, it would be something like holding a book.
拿着书 means holding a book.
笑 means to laugh.
的
here signals adjective. So actually,
拿着书笑
the whole part means adjective. It's just like a clause in English. When you want to describe a person or a thing, when it's not only one adjective that you want to use, you want to use a phrase or a description sentence, and then in Chinese, you have to use 的 to indicate, okay, this is all descriptive, and you just put it before the subject or the thing you want to describe. So here,
的人
means a person.
拿着书笑的人
means a person who is holding a book and laughing. The important verb here is 笑, means to laugh. Because I just told you 拿着书, it's because you see 着 here. You know it's just a status. It's not really the focus verb in the sentence.The really important verb in the sentence is 笑. Alright, let's move on.
是谁
means is who.
是
That's M is R, verb B.
谁
means who.
旁边那个拿着书笑的人是谁?
Who is the person beside holding a book and laughing?
那是我那是
that is 我 me. Now let's go over the new words real quick.
生词
new words.
一
比赛
比赛
二
照片
照片
三
年级
年级
四
又
又Alright guys, that's the end of today's lesson. If you want to study more, please subscribe my channel and wait up for the next update of the HSK3 series.
好了，今天我们的课就到这里结束了，我们下次见。
See you next time. Bye bye.